Hi, good afternoon. Welcome to Prose Talk. For those who are just tuning in, Prose Talk is our weekly broadcast for the changes and innovations that's happening in the construction industry. And Prose Talk is the corporate and social responsibility arm of Buildi. This is not a paid advertising. We interview professionals to help educate the general public on the ins and outs of construction. So Buildi po is the platform for everyone that builds. So if you are a contractor, architect, engineer, or if you are a homeowner or a business owner needing commercial or home use products, Buildi po is your one-stop shop. So check us out, www.buildi.com. Last week, we actually interviewed Loadmaster Elevator and Escalator Service. They walked us through the different commercial and home use for elevators and escalators. Today, we will be joined again by Ms. Elena Gana, the General Manager for Loadmaster Elevator and Escalator. Today, our topic will be very specific to parking systems. So without further ado, hi, Elena. There you are. Hello again. Thank you for joining us again in Buildi. Maraming po salamat. Last week, we talked about your product for elevator and escalator service. This week, we wanted to understand more about parking systems. So, Elena, do you want to walk us through the parking system of Loadmaster?
Yes. Hello, good afternoon, everyone. So it was really nice to see you again. Loadmaster provides different types of parking. No, we have rotary parking, passenger parking. We also have elevator parking, and those two posts and four posts is under carney for parking system.
Elena, can you just walk us through ano difference ng rotary, puzzle, and elevator parking for those that are watching?
For those who are listening or watching, hello. Rotary parking, so give you a brief background. Rotary parking is the parking for small spaces. So when the car parks, it will rotate and then it will provide another car slot or space for the car. And then it requires 12 cars for one rotary parking. Puzzle parking naman, it actually depends on the space. So sometimes our standard is 4 to 6 level car parking, and it can accommodate more than 25 cars. Also, we have elevator parking. Elevator parking is like a passer parking, but it is inside the building. Or we can see this sometimes in hotels. When you park your car, you will input code or number, and then it will automatically park your car inside the building.
All right. So, part po ba ng services of Loadmaster to help clients to identify ano ba yung best suited na type of parking for them?
Yes, actually, we provide pre-consultation to those clients who are needing this kind of parking. Because sometimes some of the clients, especially in Metro Manila, we are really congested, no? So some of the clients, they ask advice how they can solve the problems of parking. So sometimes we provide them rotary parking, or we also provide them parcel parking, or it depends on what the client will be needing.
All right, so thank you. So for those who are watching us, if you're interested to know more, if you have existing lots that you're looking to convert into a parking offering service business, please reach out to Loadmaster Elevator and Escalator Service. They have the free consultation, so you can reach them out to. Elena, can you just give us a quick way of how do they get in touch with you if they have queries?
Yeah, you can check our Facebook page, Loadmaster Elevator and Escalator Service Contractor OA. You can check our Facebook, you can send us a message, and one of our admin will contact you guys.
All right, fantastic. Thank you so much for that, Elena. So, a couple more questions here regarding parking systems. Meron ba kayong solution to open parking?
Yes.
How do you, what's your recommendation para malaman nila kung meron pa bang parking space? Kasi typically, doon na uubos yung time ng customer, di ba? They go inside the parking space, wala na pala parking slot.
Yeah, actually. Oo, that's one of the problems right now in Metro Manila, especially in Makati. So, we have one in Makati, which is located in Oro Hotel. This is the rotary parking, yeah. So, you will already see, no, if there is a parking space, kasi you will see that the rotary parking is providing more slot for car who needs the space for parking.
All right. So again, I think this is going to be very helpful. I think some of the people who are maybe watching us, Elena, they're thinking, it's been a while na I had to go out or I need to go out and I'm not ready. So for those who wants to provide the solution for this back to normal situation in the country, please contact Loadmaster for your inquiries. I think they have the solution that will help you organize, you know, parking lots and parking spaces. So, quick question for you, Elena. Where do you guys see parking systems in the next 3 to 4 months? Because I know pandemic pa rin, no? Karamihan ng parking spaces actually open. But do you see that in the next couple of months, how fast do you see that everything will go back in terms of demand for parking spaces?
Regarding the parking system, no, nakikita talaga natin na sa panahon ngayon na ang dami na talagang may sasakyan. So, we really need this kind of parking, especially kahit yung sa mga bahay lang na two-post parking or four-post parking. It will really help those na may mga sasakyan na magkaroon ng maayos na parking space. Dahil marami na ang may sasakyan, kailangan natin mag-provide ng mas maayos na parking para iwas ang tong sa kanila, no?
Right. So thank you so much for that, Elena. For the audience who wants to have more questions regarding this, please check out Loadmaster Elevator and Escalator Service on Facebook. And if you want to inquire more, you can also write to us at buildy.com. So with that, marami pong salamat for your time today. And again, thank you, Elena, for joining us. Marami pong salamat. More power to your business.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Proto.
All right. Thank you.